Some more legends.
I know it's been a while. And I know it's really late, and I know I have work tomorrow, but I thought I'd just make a quick little video for you guys to enjoy. So, on this episode of Legends of Equestria, if you ever have Legends of Equestria, please let me know down in the description below, and if you follow me around on any of my social media or a Patreon, I might let you know when I will be uploading next. I'm just gonna go fly around and show you guys out in this outskirts. As you can see, we have cockatrices, level 30s, over here. And then we have these missions are relatively easy. If you come here first, this mission is relatively easy because you just go back and forth between these two most of the time. So yeah, they're relatively easy. Oh god. Please don't get caught. Oh, it's a level 4 cougar. Let's kill it. Gave me 8 bits. So right now I'm just gonna go around and show you guys what the Heartlands looks like and where you can go in the Heartlands, which is really intriguing. There's a lot of cool places to go in the Heartlands. Most of the time there's nothing to do in the Heartlands, but sometimes you can find something really interesting in the Heartlands. Like this looks interesting. I think it's supposed to be a fishing camp. They got a little tent in here that you can go inside. Welcome to my, holy shit, where did you come from? Just gonna continue on our way a little here. As you can see, there's more little camps right here with tents, and I died. So let's fly back up. I think the direction we were in. If I just show you guys what the Heartlands are like, it's a lot easier for new players to get in tune to the Heartlands, and so that they know what to avoid. There's a level 5. Don't mess with those. If you are new to the game, please do not mess with those. Those will kill you instantaneously. So if you don't want to die instantly when you first start off the game, please do not enter the Heartlands until you're around level 5 or level 6. But you can get really easy quests out here in the Heartlands. Most of the time you're just running back and forth between two places. But honestly, I'm just doing this to show you guys what the Heartlands are like. so that you guys have a good idea of where to go and where not to go. It makes it easier on new players, and it makes it easier for new people. So I'm just making this video to help you guys out if you ever start the game. As you can see, I'm still in the Heartlands. I'm gonna request that person to be a friend. If you right click on a name and then you go down, you'll have invite, add friend, copy. But to be honest, guys, I'm trying to work to get a new mic, and this is a building I've never seen before. See, you find new things every single time you come into the Heartlands. But how did somebody find my secluded author retreat? Hey you, this is private property. I'm not gonna give you any autographs or spoilers. Hey, don't come any closer or I'll call the guards. What guards? We're in the middle of nowhere. Sorry, I'm most lucky, most and regretful if I caused you any mischievous traveler. You stumbled on my writer's retreat, which was supposed to be private and secluded, but water under. You have read Castle Lockley, whatever it is. No, anybody actually talks about like that. Yeah, it was like totally off. No, never heard of you. I want to say that, but I don't want to be mean. Nobody actually talks like that. Moving on, I'm sorry, but I never actually heard of you or your books. At least you're honest about it. It would seem that I've got a long way to go as a writer. So, since you're not trying to sell me something or bother me, I take it you're just an adventurer who stumbled across my sent retreat, right? Could you tell me more about yourself? I like meeting new and interesting ponies all over Equestria. Who, me? I'm just a startling novelist with dreams of fame and fortune. This little cottage is perfect for me. No interruptions for miles around. Oh, thanks for offering. Pizza, fixing my roof. No, besides, I actually really got to, but wait. Ah, I got it. I'm sorry if this is a dumb question, but do you know what a really fun party feels like? Well, I'm working on writing an important chapter in the next book of my series. Promise you wouldn't spoil it for anybody. Pretty please. Anyway. Well, I don't like loud noises and parties. parties and loud noises, so I wouldn't know a good party from a horrible one. The reviews of my first book told me that my dialogue and social screens always sounded stated and forced, and I wanted to write better dialogue the next time. So that's why I need somebody to tell me what a good party feels like, and you will help me out of a jam, won't you? Sure. Really? Phew. The less work I have to do, the better. Not that that you won't be compensated for helping me, of course. I heard a party expert named Wobbly Blaze or something plays his trade in Ponydale. Thank you so much. See you later. So now to Ponydale. See, most of these quests are just running back and forth, back and forth, back and forth most of the time, but sometimes you get interesting quests. Like, kill some monsters, kill some living twigs. By the way, if you don't know what a living twig is, I will show you a living twig. It comes from the living bushes, because some quests require living twigs. They will say living twigs, but it's not a pony, it's the little living bushes. You gotta smack those bushes around and get the twigs they drop, so... I'm just trying to record something so I have something recorded and posted for tomorrow so you guys can enjoy. If you know what I'm saying, huh? This one seems to be leading me deeper. Here he is. Hey, what can I do for you? And now back we go. Either this way or this way. It's right there. It's literally right there. Freaking long. Just go. Is that? I've honestly never been out on this far out for the Heartlands. The stuff is new to me. Some of the stuff is new to me. I usually don't come out this far into the Heartlands. For a particular reason, monsters, enemies. Monsters, but I'm gonna land here because I can, and I'm probably just gonna end this video here, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment, and I hope to see all of you in the next video. Bye bye.